Can a Muslim woman visit a masjid and make a prayer? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes, of course, she can visit a masjid, and if there's a place on the back of the masjid where the women can pray, even there's no woman, if she's alone, she can go all the way in the back and she can make her own prayer. But definitely, she can go and she can visit masjid, and she can look around how the other people praying. And also, if she's going for a prayer, then no one should stop her, but rather she can go at the time of the prayer, and she can go on the back of the masjid, and she can do salah with the jamaat. Is totally permissible.